The British prisoners do their fucking job and now that comes to a war.